I took this video when the day temperature maximum was 41 degrees, and this insane woman and her son are staying on the middle of the road, on the divider, road divider. Imagine their plight. Imagine their plight. Imagine their plight. They cannot take care of themselves. They cannot ask what they want. They cannot require. This woman, this mad woman. Leaves her child and goes to other shop to get something. She crosses the road when the vehicles are coming. She is at a very dangerous place. She is risking her life. She is risking her life. She leaves her son on the roadside. On the roadside, who cannot move because of his polio. Because of polio. I am taking close shot of this boy who cannot talk, who cannot take care of himself. God bless this boy.